These students always ask their teacher who his favorite student is. So one day he told the students to come up and look inside of the box where they'll see a picture of his favorite student. They were all shocked and started laughing when they seen his answer, because what they saw when they looked inside of the box was themselves. The teacher put a mirror inside to tell his students that every single one of them is his favorite.